Child care providers now get to decide if they want to join a union. A federal judge ruled Sunday to dismiss two lawsuits looking to stop unionization efforts. The ruling allows unions to continue organizing home-based child care providers in Minnesota, which the legislature approved in May. Child care unions would cover nearly 1,300 providers who take care of children subsidized by the state.
That it's something that can help child care centers and child care, you know, in-home child care people. Health care is definitely a big thing that, you know, they're saying that they can hopefully work with and figure out health care for all of them. And I think that's great, because in order to have qualified teachers here, you need to be able to have some kind of benefits to keep them around anyways.
Advocates say unions will give providers greater access to health, safety, and educational tools.
If you've enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland Public Television.